Just throw your hands in the air and wave them like you really do care. And if you're ready to expand your mind tonight, somebody say nothing.
See, you're not a slave no more. I traveled to Cuba, all day. Farrakhan, you went to Cuba? Yes, I went to Cuba. But you have to register, you have to do this with the government. I said, I'm not no slave. I said, I'm a free black man. I go where I want to go, when I want to go, with who I want to go with. And we don't have to take that kind of attitude today. Either you're free or you're a slave masquerading like you're free. I'm almost there now. You've been so kind to me. Push it real good. Now the white man is gonna push. He's putting in place the very thing that will limit the freedom of others. That's what you needed to bring yourself to the position where you're gonna stop arguing over, well, he believes in Allah, I believe in Jehovah, he believe in the Gumpi. Well, we ain't gonna argue over religion. We don't know what the hell it means anyway. But freedom means something. We can talk about religion when we're free. So, my message to Mr. Trump, push it real good. Push it so good that black people say, I'm out of here. I can't take it no more. But where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, shut up. The earth is ours. Talking about go back to Africa? Yeah, we could go back to Africa. But we paid a price for this. That's what Paul Robeson said. My people are here. My struggle is here. I'm not going, you want to fight in Afghanistan? Help yourself. You want to fight in Iraq? Fight in China? Just go ahead, help yourself. But we're not going. Our day of fighting for my enemy is over. See, you gotta think like that. Nah, so if you too weak to do that, I'll do it for ya. They said that man had testicles so big, he had to have a marble floor in the mosque. Well, hell. If you got testicles like dried raisins, don't apply for this job. This is a job for men and women with strength and fortitude. We gotta take control of where we live. All the organs of power in the black community, we should own them.
That's right.
We should control them.
That's right.
What you got to say about that, white folk? Nothing. We don't want to live in your community. We want to take our own community and make it a decent place to live.
That's right.
We want to make it safe for our women and children. And yeah, we'll take the schools in our community. Get out!
Hey there, thanks for watching. If you liked that video, click here to subscribe. Just keep the mouse pointer away from my face, please. Click here to click here, please. Please, don't do that. That's sharp. Click here.